A well-known fact about the sunflower is that it tracks the sun. It starts each day facing east, and swings westward throughout the day as the sun moves across the sky. It's quite strange, but also a beautiful little piece of knowledge. So, why and how does a sunflower do it? Some plants have a tendency to move in the direction of the sun. Ancient Greeks knew about this phenomenon, and they called such plants heliotropium, meaning sun turn. Today, we call this phenomenon heliotropism. Just like humans, plants also have internal biological clocks, referred to as a circadian rhythm. The circadian rhythm of a human being creates several physiological and chemical changes within the body. Similarly, the circadian rhythm of a plant allows it to respond to changes in roughly 24-hour cycles. So how does a sunflower's circadian rhythm play a role in its sun-tracking behavior? Before the break of dawn, a young sunflower faces east, towards the direction of the sunrise. As the sun moves from east to west, the flower turns westward as well. When the sun sets, the flower reverts to its original position, facing east, to begin the cycle again the next day. According to an article published in the journal Science in 2016, researchers believe that sunflowers demonstrate this type of heliotropism due to their stems elongating at different rates at different times of day. This is what researchers observed during their study. When the sun starts moving from east to west in the sky, the east side of the stem of a sunflower plant grows more rapidly than the west side. Due to this unequal growth on either side, the flower tends to bend in the direction of the sun. Similarly, when the sun finally sets, the growth on the west side of the stem is greater than the growth on the east. As a result of this, the stem bends east, that is, in the direction where the sun would rise again the next morning. To make things even more interesting, researchers also tied the stem of the plant to a solid support so that they couldn't move according to the sun's position. In some cases, the researchers turned the sunflower plants away from the sun entirely. As a result, researchers observed that those plants had reduced biomass and less leaf area than the plants that were left undisturbed. Sunflower plants' response to light was also tested under artificial lighting conditions. According to the article published in Science, it was noted that the plants could reliably track the movement and return at night when the artificial day was close to a 24-hour cycle, but not when it was closer to 30 hours. The stem of a sunflower plant experiences unequal growth on either side because of auxins, plant hormones that stimulate growth. However, as a sunflower plant matures, it behaves differently. According to the co-author of the study published in Science, as the overall growth of the plant slows down gradually, the circadian rhythm ensures that the plants react more strongly to sunlight early in the morning than in the afternoon or evening. This is why a mature sunflower doesn't move with the sun throughout the day. Rather, it just faces east. There's one more fascinating element to all of this. When researchers compared mature flowers facing east with flowers that they had turned to face west, they made a remarkable observation. East-facing blooms attracted 5 times as many pollinating insects than west-facing ones. This happens because east-facing flowers heat up faster, which is great news, as bees and other pollinating insects just love warm flowers. As a result, a sunflower has a clear advantage in terms of reproduction if it faces the sun. So, if you have a blooming sunflower near your corner of the world, make sure that it gets enough sunlight, for it is one of nature's most spectacular artifacts, playing host every day to a wonderful interplay of biological and chemical forces. If you like this video, then please leave your comments below and subscribe to our channel for more animated stories on science and our lives. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to never miss an update from us.